blinking.
I can't really see.
Hello. Hopefully I'm taping. I'm in Costa Rica at the beach. This is a pristine beach. No lifeguards. And just for a moment, I wanted to talk about Laurie. I have one of the writers here at the retreat holding my camera for me. She's doing a great job. And hopefully you can see this lovely beach. Hold it down just a tad more. And tip it forward. Because there we go. Now we can see more of this beautiful beach. And we were talking on the way down about what is the purpose of worry. You know, the purpose, worry has a purpose. When you worry about something and it's something you can take action about changing, then worry has a purpose. But we were talking, some people are flying out and some new people are flying in today, some of the students. And if you're worried about a plane that is in turbulence and there's nothing you can do about it, the best thing you can do is actually figure out a way to get inside of your body, realizing there's nothing you can do to change it. In that case, worry becomes completely non-productive. And again, I'm going to just tip it down a little bit, like pull the front up. Yeah, that way. Yeah, I want to get the beach in there. Oh, there we go. Now we really can see the beach. So this is the most relaxed you'll ever see me in my bathing suit and my sarong. But back to worry. So if worry has no purpose because you can't do anything to change it, now it's a lot simpler than it sounds, but then worry needs to stop. And one of the ways that you can stop worry is to have some techniques to get your body quiet. And the technique I'm going to talk about today in this beautiful ocean sound is called the third eye technique. And it's a very simple technique. I was reading a book called 101 Sutras, and around page 100 I found this great technique. And all it is you imagine the third eye in the center of your brows. And you roll your eyes up and you close them and you act as if you're looking at the third eye. And as you're looking at that third eye, with your eyes closed, you don't try to do anything. You just focus on the third eye. So do that right now. Hopefully you can hear the sound of the beach in the background. But don't even pay attention to that. Just focus on the third eye by rolling your eyes towards the center there, between your brows. And don't do anything or try to do anything. Just continue to focus. And when you feel the shift in the body or the quieting of the body, then you come back out and you can think about whatever is causing anxiety in a much different way because your body has settled. Well, this is Audrey Sussman from the Anxiety Control Center from Costa Rica, where I'm doing hypnosis at the Writer's Retreat. Maybe next year you'll join us, and I will talk again maybe a little later today. Bye for now.